Hello children, how are you all? Now you can see what are these? These are ice cream sticks. Now let's see what we are going to do today with these ice cream sticks. So we are going to count with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many ice cream sticks are there? 10. So we are going to make one bundle. Okay. Now again we are going to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. How many ice cream sticks are these? 10. So we will make one bundle. So how many? 1 and 2. 2 bundles of ice cream sticks. 10 and 10. Okay. Now, can you see one, two, three, four? How many? 1, 2, 3, 4. These are 4 ice cream sticks. 2 bundles of ice cream sticks and 4 are extra. So that means this is 2, 20. Okay, and these are 4 ice cream sticks. 4, 2 bundles, 10 bundles of 2 ice cream sticks, and 4 are the remaining extra ones. So which number we have formed today? 24. Which number? 24. This is your math notebook. Open new page. Mention the date over here in this corner. Now we will write number 24, but before writing we will write T and O. Leave 2 blocks. T O. I hope you have understood what is T and O. Tens and ones. Yes, you are right. T and O means tens and ones. Leave 1 box. We will start from here. 2 from the middle of the box, touch the bottom line, and here's standing line, slipping line, and one more standing line. 4. Leave the 2 box. 2 and 4. 24. Again, leave 2 box, and from the middle of the box you have to start. Okay. 2. Touch the bottom line and 4. What is this? This is a wrong formation. Here also, if you are writing like this, this is again the wrong formation. This is the correct formation. So I hope all the instructions that we are giving, you are following very nicely, and I really appreciate for that. Same way, you have to complete the page till here and share it with us.